Dear members of the Europark Federation, I'm Olaf Ostermann and I'm candidating for the Europark Council elections this year. It was in 1996 when I attended my first Europark conference, that was also in Ireland in the Glenveagh National Park. So I have a long-lasting experience with the Federation. Currently, I am responsible for national parks, biosphere reserves and nature parks in Mecklenburg-Vorpommern in the northeast of Germany. I am convinced that Europark is the best NGO to bring the message of protected areas to stakeholders and politicians at European level. From 2005 to 2008, I have already been a Europark Council member. And after that, I was the lead partner of the Parks and Benefits project, which brought Europark's Sustainable Tourism Charter into the Baltic Sea regions. Now, in case of elections, I would like to contribute in three fields. First of all, I would like to better translate members' interests into Europark work and vice versa. And I believe that Europark sections should play a stronger role in this. Secondly, I would like to strengthen Europark in the fields of lobbying, project activities and fundraising. And finally, I would like to improve the cooperation between the German section and Europark Federation. Thank you very much.